Good morning, Silver Lakes Chess Club parents. We are at Inscape College at the Pretoria campus. You can see this is the outside area. This is where you will be sitting tomorrow morning. Parents may not park inside. Only the staff may park inside. Bring your chairs and gazebo and come enjoy the day with us. When you enter the venue, you will be required to sanitize over here at the sanitation station. Please remember to complete the pre-screening online form. You are going to enter the venue. You will see there will be a station with a thermometer here tomorrow morning. This is only for the people that does not have access to thermometers at home. Then when you walk to this side, there will be a bathroom to your right. This is only for staff and parents. Players, you may not use these bathrooms. Then if you move to the left, you will find the canteen. The canteen may be visited by players and parents. You will see they've got quite a nice canteen set up here. And next to the canteen is a lounge area. This area is not to be used by parents. This is only for players. This is not for parents. Then if we go up the ramp, we will reach the bathroom facilities that may be used by the players. So let's go up here. If we go through here, we will see there are bathroom facilities which the players may use. Female to your right and male to your left. These are for the players only. Parents may not use those facilities. Hall, you will notice there are three classrooms on your immediate left. Studio number one is where our A section will be playing, and you'll notice that Inscape has been kind enough to donate a welcome package for each player. Please make sure that you wear your mask at all times. No player will be allowed to enter the venue if you do not have a mask on and if you have not filled in the online pre-screening form. Studio two is where our B section will be playing. We also request that players do not touch the computers or the screens in the front. So this is where our B section will be playing. Some basic rules of the venue. Please make sure that when you enter, you sanitize and that you wear your mask at all times. Please also make sure, parents, that you wear your mask at all times. The chess shop will be set up at the front. Please support the Tshwane Chess Shop and please make sure that you leave a favorable review for Inscape Pretoria on their Google review page. Studio 3, we will have our C, D, E and F section. Our E and F section will be combined because they are quite a small section. They are all our little beginner players. So moms and dad, they will not be disadvantaged by combining the section. Here you can also see that each player has been sponsored a welcome pack by Inscape Pretoria campus. We would like to say thank you to Inscape Pretoria for welcoming us to their campus and for sponsoring each player a welcome back. At 10:30, we will have an announcement ceremony in the foyer of Inscape Pretoria. As this is a very special and dear tournament to our hearts, on behalf of Milos Ristic, who passed away in August, all players will assemble in the front in the lounge area at 7:30 so that we can have an opening ceremony in the front. Please also make sure, parents, that you take note. No parents, that includes the parents of the E and F section, may come to the playing area at any time during play. You may bring your player to the door of Studio 3 and then we ask that you please leave the venue. You may not stand at any of these venue windows. You may not interfere in the play. You may not call the arbiter on behalf of your child. We have capable arbiters that will take care of your child for the duration of the tournament. So therefore, we have a friendly request to all parents from all sections that after you've seen your child, and that is only for E and F section, that we will allow parents to bring their children to the door, then you please leave the venue.